Super Doppler 4 HD weather forecast.
And a satellite picture right now showing some breaks in the clouds, a little bit of a downslope as the winds go up and over the mountains. And as they downslope, that actually kind of heats and compresses the air and dries it out. So we're getting, it looks like just in the northern, northwestern part of the upstate, we're starting to see some clearing skies all the way into Greenville. Now, I want to show you, this is a radar loop. I'm going to go all the way back into, this is about 4 o'clock in the morning, and watch the spin, the counterclockwise circulation with this. Look at that spin right there. All the way off to the east. It continued to weaken once it came out of the northeastern Georgia mountains, but the heaviest rain was in northeastern Georgia mountains and parts of western and central part of Oconee County. Then it was more patches of rain across the air. A little batch of rain, heavier rain, moved through you folks in Asheville also earlier in the day, and now things are kind of fizzling out. But you can see that counterclockwise spin. It's a little spin, a little what we call a vorticity. It's a spin in the upper atmosphere. What I normally call is just a storm system in the upper atmosphere. It's very small and compact, but it was pretty strong when it was making its way through northern Georgia, and then it kind of split up as it went through the upstate and through the rest of the western Carolinas during the day today. But it did spit out a little bit of rain, but it really varied. Only 1/100th of an inch of rain officially at the Anderson Airport, but 1/13 of an inch of rain officially at the Asheville Regional Airport, and right around 0.05 of an inch of rain in Greenville and also in Spartanburg from that system. So some breaks, some partial clearing skies in Greenville right now, also at Furman University, currently 66 degrees. Southwest wind at 8 miles per hour, humidity at 56%. In Spartanburg right now, it's 65 degrees, a west to southwest wind and very light, humidity at 65%. And a lot of clouds in Anderson right now, 65 degree temperature, a west to southwest wind, light, humidity at 65%. Plenty of moisture in the air, 58 degree temperature in Asheville right now, no wind, and humidity at 84%. So seasonally cool temperatures across the area and a lot of moisture across the area. So when we see the breaks in the clouds, we could be looking at areas of fog forming again later on tonight and during the day, tomorrow, especially in the morning. 71 right now in Macon. 70s from the Midlands all the way to the coastline. They had more sunshine and temperatures warmed up into the mid to upper 70s there. Otherwise, severe storm watch for parts of the panhandle of Oklahoma and Texas and into southwestern part of Kansas. And then heavy snow from the northern plains all the way back into the northern Rockies. Blizzard conditions in this area going on right now. It's only 24 degrees in Billings, Montana, while it's 84 right now in Brownsville, Texas. So some fog could be pretty thick tomorrow morning, so watch out for that. Once the fog burns off, then we'll have partly sunny skies, a slight chance of a shower in the mountains, but milder temperatures as that front lifts off to the north, and we have a nice breeze out of the south and southwest. It's kind of a light and variable wind for tomorrow, but milder temperatures. Storm system out in the Plain States will affect us just in time for Halloween night. All right, mostly cloudy skies, some patchy fog forming later on, low temperature 50, 44 in the mountains with areas of dense fog forming overnight tonight through tomorrow morning. So morning clouds, areas of fog tomorrow morning. That'll give way to partly sunny skies in the afternoon and mild, high temperature 72 in the upstate, 64 degrees in the mountains. So some pretty nice weather for the next several days, actually looking pretty good. And Wednesday even milder yet with partly sunny skies, high 74 in the upstate, 70 in the mountains. Halloween, maybe a couple showers coming in by the afternoon on Thursday. And for the trick-or-treaters, Thursday night, not really bundle them up because it's going to be a mild night, but you're going to be dodging raindrops. We'll have scattered showers Thursday night. Best chance of rain will be Friday morning, tapering off by Friday afternoon. And then it gets colder, but dry, just in time for the weekend.
Dress as a fish.
Maybe
a duck.
A duck.
You'll be out there or something, right?
With this. This is scary enough, isn't it?
Outstanding.
This is a great
mask
right here.
That'll win you some candy, buddy.
Yep.
Yeah.